I got my first vaccine in December. That was before I knew I was pregnant, but we were trying, and I felt confident it wouldn't affect my fertility. By the time I got my second vaccine in early January, I did know I was pregnant, and I was excited because it was something I could do to protect this baby. I think that I'm not just one story. We know now from all of the science and all the pregnant women who have gotten this vaccine that it doesn't affect fertility, and that it is one of the things we can do while pregnant to protect our babies.